Hello everybody, and we're back with more Pokemon XD Yellow Darkness. When we left off, we were in Pyrite Town. So now that we start a new video, we can do shit. Well, alright then, what do we have here? It isn't truly in Folly. What do you think you're up to?
Huh?
What are we up to? You got it all wrong. We're here to do some shopping, that's all. Now don't you lie to me. I know about the likes of you. You're up to no good, aren't you? Cut some slack offs. Officer Johnson, sir, we've had a change of heart. Like the Yu-Gi-Oh card? We sworn off our criminal ways, yes, sir?
No, no, no. That doesn't wash with me. No, sir, it doesn't. I won't have you locked walking around the streets as if you owned the place. Shh, prompt yourself. Folly, the man won't listen to reason. Let's get out of here.
Okay, honey.
I mean, best friend.
Hi. Those two that just fell off, their names, Folly and Truly. They once belonged to Cypher, but are just as war grunts. Back in the days, they would have wreaked havoc as if they owned the place, but I caught up with them and put them straight. I got quite the dashing figure, don't I? It's my daughter to upload the piece of pyrite. POW! Dork.
What? You don't sell Pokeballs?
Meanie. I don't want to talk to every single person. Pretty sure there's more Shadow Pokemon, but I don't remember. So let's go to a gate. I know I can do the berry thing, but I record two parts at once. Like, I've recorded 13 and 14 together, and I'm recording 15 and 16 together. There it is. Not bad. Okay, so we'll just do 10 more. And then... 3! Super Potion... We'll get 7 of those. We got 1 antidote. We got 1 burn heal. You don't need awakening in this game. Okay. So, after 3 minutes of doing nothing, let's continue. To pirate. One thing I don't like about doing a playthrough of Pokemon, you can call it a let's play, you can call it a playthrough, whatever, I call it a playthrough, is that battles take forever. That's why they're gonna be 20 minutes, even though, like, I might turn back if the videos take too long to render. Hi. This is the dual square. It's a circle. Where the weak fail and the strong prevail. Don't be rattled if someone suddenly challenges you to a battle. We also pointlessly rhyme. Fiddle.
This is a dual square.
Wait, no.
This is a dual square.
That's fake out? I'm gonna love using this Pokemon. Yeah, damn right you glitch.
Ice Shade does 16 damage.
Told you. Yeah, because everyone doesn't believe me. It's not like they played Pokemon before. I should have said Nightshade will do 16 damage. Not it does. Grammar. Well, at least it's not a shadow. Love that.
Definitely don't have shadows anymore.
And we're just gonna completely destroy that Remoraid. Oh, look, this battle like took, what, 2 minutes? That is what I like. Pokemon are level 20. Here's what I don't like. There is a quick and easy healing person nearby. Okay. The sound just cut out for a second and I was worried. There's a heal person nearby, but I don't know if you played this, but I don't like to use that way. And you'll see why. Yeah. It's one of those things where you leave a door and come back and they rebattle again. Watch it, they have a good job. 100 dollars to heal. And while $100 is, can't believe I have to say this, while $100 is mediocre, it's like, I don't want to pay to heal.
Healing should be free, man. Yeah.
It doesn't matter to me who your opponents are. Even little kids, I battle with all my might.
At least you didn't rhyme.
Rider dirt. Nah. Dirt. Slugma and Noctu. Welp. I know Shiftry won't be able to handle the Slugma. So,
I'll fake him out. I mean, both of these Pokemon are dark, so Noctu probably can't do shit.
Left they go. I never know what to call these episodes. There are times where I'm like, oh, I'm just gonna call it Untitled. And then be a little more care. And, well, that's it. I know I essentially just started this playthrough, more or less, but I already want to, I already want to do something else, because I'm so excited about it. I'm not going to say the title, I'm just going to post it up. Yeah. Once I can play horror. I'm not a fan of doing multiple projects at once. I'm already doing that. So, so Carvana doesn't even learn a water move. Great. Yeah, dirt.
Oh, we have to lose.
I don't even know why I'm still fighting these guys. I don't have any Shadow Pokemon.
You, who do you think you are? I'm not losing next time. You.
Okay, so. Da 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 da. Okay. Well. Oh, I really need to train up Crescent. Let's train him against the bodybuilder. Something about aggressive style I wasn't paying attention.
Dobby! Dobby is a good boy! Dobby like Pokemon. Dobby sent out Machop and Tentacool. Dobby is a good boy.
Whoops. Let's see what happens. Is that a grass move? Or is that normal? It has to be normal. Because that's a tentacle. I don't think tentacle can really learn grass moves.
No.
I love some of these animations. They're so overdramatic. Which super effective. That was really effective. It's like, damn. Well, this is weird. Machop can kill him. Machop can kill him. And Machop can kill him. Ain't that good? I have a very strong weakness to fighting. Okay. We'll dig. Yes. Aw, yeah. Apparently when you do, quote, let's plays, close quote, you gotta constantly be talking. So moments like this, that's not allowed. You can't be silent when you're doing a, quote, let's play, close quote. That's why I don't call it that. Because even though I love talking, while I do a lot, even though I love talking, I can't do an endless sentence for 20 minutes. So, you can go to let's play all you want. I just won't physically call it that. Physically. I love my long hair. Fortune telling is almost always wrong, dude. They say generic shit. And that's how they trick you. It's like, you'll meet someone that you like tonight. Or something. They're like, hey, my fortune came true! Next person comes in. You'll meet someone that you like tonight. Hey, my fortune came true. A bet. By the way, as a huge heads up, I beg on. I do eventually plan on doing the 100. Mount battle thing. And yeah, that's going to take a while, but at the same time, well, it's going to be majorly different. I mean, like, tremendously bad quality. Because I'll be recording for, like, on my other recorder. So I can do, like, 2-hour recordings without being like, the HD PVR. Ever worry about that. And it's gonna have a huge different layout. That's great. Thanks. Jerk. Glad I bought the ICL's bag of part 4, 15. Shadow Blitz.
I know I was frozen by Swina, but I want to take out that Bagon. Because I have no ice moves and I have no dragon moves. Okay. Carvanha! Can he be purified now? Who knows? Maybe this video will be titled First HQ Lab Purification. If it is, I apologize, because that means nothing really else happened. Murkrow. Okay, and attack him. And by the way, the sound is super delayed now. For example, Murkrow use pack. Spiel.
Spiel.
Why are you taking so long? I might even not get to the purification part. It's 17 minutes. This one is gonna take me down just by tackle. That's insulting. Maybe not. Gotta love return.
Goes Murkrow.
Okay, you want to take out Spiel even though Teddy Ursa is almost dead? Whatever, you're an idiot. Shadow Wave. Oh, someone leveled up. No.
Might not be able to get to the purification in time.
I mean, it's not like the world's gonna blow up if I don't do exactly 20 minutes. But I don't want to go over 20 minutes.
Know what I mean? Know what I mean? Nudge, 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 nudge.
By the way, if the actual sound effects in the video are delayed, I apologize. Not bad, it's gonna be... It's not gonna be that way, this way. Yay! Time to purify our first shadow Pokemon. In the HQ lab! Which is gonna go over 20 minutes!
Might be like 21 minutes. Cause I want something to actually have been done this part. Last part we beat Lavrina.
Okay, edit. Stupid. Did.
I put my ass right over the door to his heart. Boom! Yeah, open the door to his heart. Water pulse, and we both learn a water move. Refresh. Keep going. That's it? Okay. No. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next part.